incomparable music of Wayne King. Yes, it's the famous music of Wayne King, with songs by Nancy Evans and Larry Douglas. Yours truly, Franklin McCormack, and as your host, Wayne King himself, the world-renowned Waltz King. A song of enduring loveliness by a composer of enduring fame. The music of Tchaikovsky and the golden saxophone of Wayne King in Chanson Triste. Definitely go along with that. And now, here is your host, Wayne King.
Thank you, Frank, and hello, everybody. Some music has an individual quality all its own. And I have a song like that right here. Its melody is rich and distinctive, truly a song to remember. So here is Nancy Evans singing Blue Moon.
Standing alone without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. Blue moon, you knew just what I was there for. Heard me saying a prayer for someone I really could care for. And then there suddenly appeared before me the only one my arms will ever hold. I heard somebody whisper, please adore me. And when I looked, The moon had turned to gold. Blue moon, I'm no longer alone. Without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own.
In the exquisite style of Wayne King, a song of beauty. Here is the Waltz King and his golden saxophone, and I'll see you in my dreams. Sometimes the style of a singer is perfect for a certain song. And that's why Wayne King asked Larry Douglas to sing this particular song.
I'm glad Wayne asked me, Frank, because this is one of my favorite numbers.
And with you to sing it, Larry, I'm sure it'll win favor with everyone. So here's Larry Douglas and Prisoner of Love.
From night to night you'll find me too weak to break the chains that bind me. I need no shackles to remind me I'm just a prisoner of love. For one command I stand and wait now, from one who's master of my fate now. I can't escape, for it's too late now. I'm just a prisoner of love. What's the good of my caring if someone is sharing those arms. Although she has another, I can't have another, for I'm not free. She's in my dreams, awake or sleeping. Upon my knees, to her I'm creeping. My very life is in her keeping. I'm just a prisoner of love. my knees to her I'm creeping. My very life is in her keeping. I'm just a prisoner.
Here is music played in graceful three-quarter time. An original Wayne King interpretation of the introduction to Godard's Allegro. In the mood of the gypsy, music that is gay, music that is plaintive. Wayne King and Oh, Play Tzigani. Thank you. good song is all the better for the splendid voice of Nancy Evans.
Thank you, Frank, and I have a very good song I'd like to sing.
And Nancy was certainly anxious to hear you sing it. So as Wayne King gives you the music, will you please give us the words to That Old Feeling?
I saw you last night and got that old feeling. When you came inside, I got that old feeling. The moment that you danced by, I felt a thrill. And when you caught my eye, my heart stood still. Once again I seem to feel that of love was still burning. There'll be no new romance for me. It's foolish to start, 'cause that old feeling.
Here is your host, Wayne King.
Thank you, Frank. You know, there's always a good reason why a song is well-known and well-loved. And the reason for this song's popularity is its beautiful melody. It's a song I know you'll recognize as soon as we play The One I Love Belongs to Somebody Else. And I'll play it on a saxophone. Thank you.
There is poetry in every rhythmic measure of music played in the melodious manner of Wayne King. And here is a song in his most enchanting style, sung for you by Larry Douglas. It's Sweet and Lovely.
Than the roses in May, sweet and lovely, heaven must have sent her my way. Skies above me never were as blue as her eyes, and she loves me. What a sweeter surprise when she nestles in my arms so tenderly. There's a thrill that words cannot express. In my heart a song of love is taunting me. Melody haunting me. Sweeter than the roses in May, and she loves me. There is nothing more I can say.
Smooth, rich tones of his saxophone to a peaceful melody. Lamplighting time in the valley. Thank you.
that appears to be all for the present.
So it is, Frank, but soon we'll be back with more of your favorite music, and we hope you'll join us then. Meanwhile, here's wishing you good luck and good music from Wayne King.